Hello, Mark, High Quality Home Maintenance. We have here's a gutter, this here's a drip edge. A lot of times, the gutter installer puts this gutter up behind that drip edge, which is great. If they don't get it up there, sometimes they use what's called an apron, or a piece of sheet metal that you stick up underneath there, the drip edge, and then it comes down. So you can take your metal, and you put it up like so, and then it goes into the gutter. So you're a little short, so it's not really doing its intended work. It's not doing the work that it's supposed to do. But that's not what we're here for. We're gonna keep flashing back. We're gonna call this, we're done with our job, but this is what you don't wanna do with your flashing apron.